The most classic of all pouring techniques, the flip cup. So I have my heart canvas here, and I'm going to use two cups with it. Now what I have here, everything is pre-mixed. I've used a Floetrol and a little bit of pouring medium, a little bit of water as well. So nothing is straight paint. Some of them happen to be pre-mixed, that's all. And the rest I've just mixed in cups about an hour or so ago, because I like it when paint sits for a little while. Very light flame to bring up a couple of the cells. I haven't put oil in everything, so hopefully that helps. I know that magenta bleeds through everything, but oh, it's so nice. Just trying to keep some of the blue cells, but I think it's going to be too awkward. So I might just let most of those run off. And with the proportions being different in the two cups, the two sides aren't quite even, which is what I like. I don't want it to be the same.